my channel. I hope you guys are doing so well. The same day, we're reacting to the Jollibee commercials again. I'm gonna be reacting to Homecoming, inspired by a true story again, which is good. So let's get started and see this. Let's get ready. They cute. An old couple? Cute. Oh. Oh. I remember this. That was funny. Oh my god, I like his glasses. He looks cool. Oh, okay. So this is the part two of the first commercial, Crush. He doesn't give a fuck about her. Like, they're going on a date, but can I meet this guy? He's so cute. He looks like he's the, like, the nerd type. He's cute. Oh, okay, so these are memories of... I have to go. Bitch. That's bad. Oh, he would do that for her. Oh my god, I knew it, huh? True stories like these really exist? That's a good question. Oh. That is cute. Let's break up. I feel bad for him, but he doesn't really deserve. Oh. What's going on? How's this? Is that a goodbye? Jollibee burger. Okay, so the first couple, it's them when they are really old and they are like thinking about the old days. That is so cute. I heard that was never get tired. Oh my god. I heard that was never get tired too. Oh, okay. Believe in the power of love. Sometimes you get fucked up because of love. But it depends. It depends. You always experience, like, you have that experience. I mean, experience? Should I call it experience? Anyway, it should be not one-sided love. When the both sides love each other, then it's, yeah, it's great, but if you love that person alone, then you'll be fucked up. So yeah, that was a cute video. I like it. Thank you for requesting. And my nose is running. I need love. Wait. Hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. See you guys in more other K-pop requesting me. And have a blessed day.